So I took my inline trolling camera, my Go Fish Cam, put it on a line, and I tossed it out. Looking at this footage, it was crazy how thick the bait was. I mean, this was just a massive school and they were packed in tight. I don't know if there were predator fish around that had them that tight or just whatever conditions led them to being really densely schooled up. But as you can see, these baits are thick.